Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there.
When getting a drink of water, students choose to be safe by walking to the water fountain, waiting on the horseshoes for their turn,
just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor.
Only one student gets a drink at a time.
What more are you looking for?
Students choose to be respectful by waiting in line quietly and with their hands to themselves. Students also take an appropriate length of drink. Students waiting in line can help with this by saying,
1, 2, 3, that's all I need. 1, 2, 3, that's all I need.
This lets the student getting a drink know that they are done. Students choose to be responsible by getting drinks during recess, before the bell rings, and ensuring that the water fountain is clean.